the greatest N64 game ever created. Star Fox 64. Or if you're not familiar from it, Lilat Wars. Copyright sucks.
Yeah, you can get everybody on the title screen really dizzy from that. Angry German kid goes to school.
Alright, let's do this. Well, what's the point of turning it up if it's the same audio always? Yeah, YouTubers, you're listening to Angry German Kid.
Yeah, you know, play the Star Fox. Yelling his butt off.
Yes, but get away. No! I'm doing a somersault. At least I say Falco. Unlike Bryan, who didn't say Falco.
Falco!
Must obey!
Do a barrel roll! Do a barrel roll! Do a barrel roll! Do a barrel roll
Stop
under
it.
Water!
Concentration, man.
Pretty smooth flying, Kefe.
Anybody who's here for our Star Fox part of this, the original, you'll quickly recognize this next part. Look at this. I flew through a wall. No, you're not. You're my enemy. Incoming enemy from the rear, drop altitude. Hey, Brian. Do this. I'm working on that. We're Sonic Heroes. Oh, okay, we're Star Fox. That works. You want a bet?
Panda. All day, every day is panda.
I got this.
You did it! I was worried for you.
You're becoming more like your father. I'm fine. You okay over there, Fox? I've been playing this game too long.
Yep.
A lot of times. Now let's focus on the game. Come on. It's kind of part of the stream. You're supposed to talk about the stream. Or the game.
Stareback 62.
Awesome.
Play as Fox.
I just noticed you turned that light on.
Huh?
I just noticed you turned that light on.
I didn't turn that light on.
I didn't. Turn it off. Oh really, who did it? Fox? Fox, do it! I told him not to do it. Did he do it again? I heard that this kid was sent to a mental institution after that video was released.
If he was at a mental rehabilitation center, how many people made all the other ones?
He only made one.
He made like a lot.
People make videos of him all the time. He's only made one video. I got everything below. You should already see this part.
It was super revenge.
Skype. Jab will check momentarily.
Devin put LOL. Oh yeah?
Spam attack, go!
That's what me and Jacob think of Superman 64.
Yep.
5 days later. You know what we can do tomorrow? We can finally make my first call video. Put out 50 cents right there. I got a couple of dollars in my pocket.
Good.
And at the reckless one, there's only one claw machine I love so much.
Okay, I have an idea. I stream Star Fox 64 until I get bored. Then we do Assault, and after that we quit, and then maybe we should sell content.
Yes.
We have not done that.
But look, dude, at the Reckless Walmart, there's, you know the one claw machine that has all the bears with the 3D eyes? Yeah, the one next to that. You know how it had the Santa Claus, the Christmas things, and then it had the Bulldogs? That claw is so strong. I almost got a 3-in-1.
Yes.
See, like, it went from a 3-in-1 to a 2-in-1 to a 1-in-1, and then the one slipped out, and I went, God, nah!
God, nah?
No, like, everybody from Walmart just, like, crowded around the claw machine.
They're like, dude, look at this kid go. He's like getting it, and then it drops. He's like, there's like one kid in the back. He's like, man, this crack ain't gonna get this shit.
They said that to you?
Yeah, there's like this black kid in the back who hates me a lot. I guess he's seen my face and he hates me.
You don't know him?
He's like seen my face on YouTube. He probably hates me. Anyways, he's like this. Listen.
No, which crack can't get shit.
So I took 50 cents out of my pocket. I went, come here. Hold your hand. You play this game. You tell me what you think. Okay, I could probably get something from you. He picked up two. He dropped them. And the claw dropped them. I went, it hates you. Because you're... Okay, so you want a contest with me? Okay. Look at this. You got a 2-1, but nothing. Now let me try. 2-1. What now?
I'm gonna let this go by. It's like.
Shut the hell away. Revenge on Katina! Yes, can swash. Dude, we need this. Just like a... Okay. Bill!
Bill, I can shoot anybody I want, man.
I got it working.
Now he's about dead though, so I would have
given up. Camcorder empty.
But you have the go-kart with you, right? Yeah. Because we need all four of them. Shut up, Sophie.
I'm fine!
I don't believe
you.
Dude, we're running out. We need to be careful.
Dang it!
You have your freaking
11-foot more LOLs.
Dude, you have your Burger King drink, dude. I have barely no pokes left.
Not really.
Yes, you are.
Take this, Devin. There. You tell me what you think.
It's where if you laugh and you're joking after your ass. Oh, now you say the hatches are open.
Let me guess, you haven't done another LOL.
No, he still hasn't ran a queue.
So it's a spam war now. Sending his supplies. Good. He's a surprise man. Did it! Did it suicide style! I blew it up with myself! Not solar. Anything but solar.
Soliana.
We're going here.
So what is this? Sector F.
Sector X, man. You don't say.
You're like, speak this really fast. Stall.
There's a reason it's called Sector X. Look at that thing. It's an X. Yeah, that was it. Oh, now we want to explode? Actually, I think this is the last game we should stream. After this, I'm going to kind of stop and just... Dang it, Peppy. That's where I usually lose you, bro. Gonna lose Peppy. You're welcome, Peppy. I saved you. I usually never can save you.
I wanna find a call like that.
Those are very hard to find nowadays.
They go to the Robinson Mall with the Beaver Valley Mall.
Like we're in a grandpa's story.
Ow. Okay, though. Thank God. God dang it. God damn it. God dang blasted.
Poopin' do planet. Poopin' do.
Bill, you idiot. Bye. I lost the wing. Oh God, no. About to die. First time. But no, I'm not. I'm dead. Almost. It doesn't help that I hate this boss fight.
Well, if you die and you get your life back, start here.
I started at a checkpoint. It's like halfway through the level. Oh God. No! I'm not. I'm hurt. I'm bleeding. I am dying. Slap it up, Sylvie. I'm probably not going to be able to save you towards the end of this. Because I know what's going to happen. Didn't. Rise up. What? The view is clear.
Jesus Christ.
No, Slippy, get out of the way! Not gonna go off course and save Slippy. And I died! Redoing it. What the heck is that? Take it, Peppy, I save you again. Welcome, I mean friend. Watch as I dance.
You're my inspiration of functions.
inspired me to play Bond movies. Yeah,
at least I have a good amount of health and both wings this time. Let's do this. Let's do this. Boom headshot! Okay, seriously?
Yeah.
It's our thing, huh? No, Slippy, shut up! Slippy's gonna go down, isn't he? Yep, Slippy's going down. Bye! Bye, Slippy!
I don't care about you. Guess where we're at, guys.
Hello there, green person.
We are back, like secretly. Oh, look at that. I'm guessing Sierra Michelle's back, and she just won.
What's happening? Sir, I gotta go all the way over here now. I really don't wanna, but I have to save Slippy. Come on. Yes, you can. She can die there. Oh, we get the Landmaster. That's okay. That is a good for you in your clutch. Of course you can, because of Slippy we have to go to one of the most annoying levels. One of the most annoying bosses. Noise.
I'm
Ring, 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 banana phone. Banana ring, 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 banana phone. Owie. Get over it, Falco. We'll get rid of them. I hear you, Angel. I got a free slippy if I want to freaking help me on this boss. Jeez. Slippy, get off his arm! I'm trying to free you, you idiot. Hope you're happy. Jeez, I went through all this trouble to save you. I didn't even have to. It's not nice to shoot people, sir. Yeah, death by Joe. Bryan, wake up. Wake up.
You're falling asleep.
That is inappropriate.
That's inappropriate. It's these videos where they're gonna fall asleep.
Don't fall asleep. Sit up.
I think we got two rebels left and then we're done.
When we get back, we're heading for Venom.
Oh, so the tank can fly, yet I can't fly when I control it. Thank you for teasing. Where are we going to now?
What the? What's that? That is clearly called a box.
Is that?
B.O.
I wonder what that stands for.
False Defense Outpost. Dad. Oh shit. Jacob.
I'm on it.
What?
Bulls.
I'm wide awake too. And then I got a little bit of sleep out of me.
Oh, this bulls. This thing. Well, no, duh. I've done it before. This is where we're gonna fight Star Wolf.
Can't let you do that.
Oh.
Can't let you do that.
Can't let you take Snuggers, Star.
Oh, God. I love that video. Snooky! Snooky ship is in the docking bay.
Things are starting to heat up.
Snooky ship is in the docking bay. Maintenance finished on Falco's ship. Can't let you do this, Star. Hey, Slippy, shut up. I respect Buffy. You suck up these hits like me.
No, he doesn't know what that means.
What?
He doesn't know what man means.
Yeah.
It's weird how Andrew has the only as the only human name.
Alright. Unless Leon's a human name.
Leon is actually a human name.
Alright. I'm a great Leon! What the heck? Hey, come on, back off, you fucker. Oh my gosh, shut up.
Shut up.
Just said that. Oh my god, you guys can't rely on yourselves for anything. Oh my god, you guys are just terrible. Hey, Flippy.
Wait, what's that one up, glitch?
It's on a certain level. We have a Koopa coming down on these steps. You gotta keep jumping on his shell between the steps. Wolf? I'm trying. Because you guys always need my help. Because you guys are a bunch of worthless slackers.
Wait a minute, does this mean that every time Mario jumps on a block, he's killing a human?
Yep.
Ah!
Oh, he's killing Toads. Hi, Peppy. About to die. I am too. Hey,
no!
Slippy, shut up.
Maybe we won't.
Slippy, you can die in fire.
Immediately.
Slippy, shut up. God. Oh my god, Slippy, I'm gonna wear my death on you. So I gotta worry about Star Wars. There, that's it. Right? Just Star Wars. That's all I gotta worry about. Let's start.
Oh, no!
I died.
There! Made it. I went the right way.
Time to do this. Hey. Hey, Slippy. Hey, Slippy. Hey, Slippy. Hey, Slippy, get this guy off me. Get this guy off me. He's on my tail. There's a bogey on my tail. Hey, Slippy. Hey, Slippy. Hey, Peppy. Hey, Peppy. Save me. Save me. Wah! God, I hate my teammates. I hate every last one of you as my teammates. Can't let you do that, Star Boss. I'm gonna kill you if you're saying that. Star Wars.
Oh, man.
Yeah. You didn't even scream for help.
Hey,
so
shut
rainbow
up.
Rainbow mother. Eat my rainbows. I bet. How about I get
okay, I found it.
It's would you guys stop acquiring my people?
Hey Jacob, it's 4-3-1.
You guys are the worst examples of teammates.
Hahaha, 2-1.
Shut up! God, seriously? Freaking poachers? Green panty poachers?
Like, Grandma.
Grandma. Star Wars is a bunch of butt lickers.
Mother crapper. That's right, I got my power up. Got my power up.
Slippy, die. Please, just die.
Dang it, it didn't work. But I know which world it is. 3-1.
I got a tip for you, Star Wolf. Die. I got a tip for you. I got a tip for you, Star Wolf. You're a bunch of douchebags. And as for you, Star Fox, you have a terrible team. Fox is the only one who actually knows what he's doing. Hey, Andrew. Die. How about I don't? How about you do something for yourself for once? Oh, boss. Or by Jacob. Dryness boss. Good. I hope you become undefeated. I hate you, Slippy. I have 69 hits. That's funny. I hate Star Wolf. I hate Star Wolf. Can't worry about that while I'm dealing with Star Wolf now, can I, Peppy? So shut it. I have a lot of rage for Star Wolf.
Got him.
I have a lot of Star Wolf rage. The heck? Damn.
I got 70,000 points.
Nice. What the heck?
My carrots. Come on. Come on now.
Hey, Wolf. Die. Stop saying what the heck. You sound surprised at the fact that I can do a somersault. Bye, Andrew. One more to go. Oh, Star Wolf fled. Oh, never mind, there he is. What the heck? Bye, Wolf. You're as good as dead now. Once I find you, of course. What the heck? Whoa. Sheep's down.
Alright, new game, and I started. I got 28,000 points.
Hey, Wolf, I don't know where you are, but I'm gonna kill you. That's all there is to it.
Yeah!
Yeah, I would. I'm kind of dealing with Star Wars at the moment. Not that you guys are doing anything. No, Peppy, for once you deserve it. Douche. Come on, Wolf, where are you? You're my rival. You're supposed to be after me. Screw it, I'm going in for the hit. What the heck?
You're not sleeping yet.
If only I had the Super
Bye,
Mario.
Wolf.
I just need Super Mario the Lost Levels.
Then my
NES would actually be complete.
Alright, almost done. Just gotta finish this thing off by figuring out where the last bits are.
Did it?
Well, I've almost cleared every enemy, too. Working on it, Kathy, shut up. Yo! No! I'm dying.
It's all your fault. Wish me luck, Jacob.
Wish me luck.
I'm dying. I'm doing a speed run.
Wish me luck. Crap. I'm about to die. Oh my god, conveniently, that was like the exact item I needed. Done.
And score! 31,000! Nope. 47,950 points.
Straight to Venom from here on out. Let's do this. Time to end the game. God, I swear to God, that machine gets harder every time. The N64 version at least. The 3DS version is easy. Alright, let's go to Venom already and do this. I'm waiting for this moment forever. No Slippy in sight. Last level. This is perfect. Ah, crap.
I didn't make it.
I will check that message momentarily. We'll sidetrack. Another message. I'll take the right.
Yes, I got to the top.
No! I go left now.
Oh no, that just sucks. I can't get on the top anymore. Probably wasn't anything there anyway. $60,250. Yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, come on!
Oh, hi, Andros. Hey, look, no Slippy. Just how I love it. What is that?
Just brought Karma Chameleon for my iPod. Health's not very good. No, not very good.
Boss fight!
After traversing a very long tunnel.
No, this isn't the boss fight. It's in the tunnel. Slippy's not here to scan him, so yeah. Kinda screwed on this part, but who cares?
Yeah, you can just figure it out for yourself.
I know how to do it. You just keep attacking him until he's nothing but metal. Here comes the wall attack.
Well, now he's just like a foot of stone.
He's stone, but he's made out of metal too. Whoops.
Oh, are you like a golden ship now?
What?
You a golden ship?
No, it's just the lighting.
The lighting makes your ship look yellow?
Yeah, because they're in like a cave. Venom makes the ship look low. Because the way the lighting on the planet is, it's darkish.
I will trust my instinct, and my instinct tells me that I am probably gonna win. Yay!
I love my
I am your instincts.
Ow.
You will win.
Ow.
Now eat my fortune cookie.
Okay.
I didn't say Simon Says.
That has nothing to do with that. Look who's talking about that. You guys aren't even here to help me. I just succeeded.
Final boss, babe.
Nope, that's a final boss.
That was just a pre-designed final boss.
That's the boss of this level. Final boss is up next.
I'll go it alone from here.
Fox!
Hello.
At least he wasn't Slippy. Usually he's the one who says it if he's alive. Slippy's not gonna be seen in the ending either. Oh my god, this is perfect. I've been waiting for you, Andros. Well, actually, I haven't. I've been chasing after you. Let's go. Now I control it. Because I'm General Jacob. General Delilah System, according to House.
Yeah, foolish for you to come against me.
Yeah. It's foolish for you to live here. It's really gross. It's all claustrophobic. How do you even think of him? My father's not dead.
Okay, that's it. Jacob, kill him.
Well, my father's not dead. He's just not alive, that's all. Now it's time for you to die, you big fat monkey. Ugh, you look horrible in this.
Big fat old, jiggly, cheeky
monkey. Ew, you look so disgusting in this room.
Big monkey fart. Dead.
Wait for it. Dead. Game over. Just smooth flying and sitting back watching the ending. Oh, is it over? No? Okay.
It's over.
Okay, good. Gonna keep watching the ending. Cause Slippy's not in the ending. Actually beat a game on this. Yeah, but you aren't.
Okay, I'll admit it.
Thank you. Oh, where's that? What's that? Slippy's not here? Yeah! Best ending ever. Slippy's not here. Oh. Side. Hey. It's gone.
We won.
Slippy can't go. Credits time.
You know what? I haven't seen the Halo yet.
No, what's the Halo?
You haven't?
I've never seen it.
Alien Rage Cats.
Wait, what?
You typed it.
Ah, crap, a cap's wrong.
So my favorite picture is says death in it too with the big fat Jufro.
If
my computer was there.
Aw.
What a lovely couple, the Jufro
for Halo Domination.
Go again. Go again, thumbs up.
Hey, Jacob.
Hey, he's about to. Hey. you go up again. Hey, you go up to Haley.
Hey.
Yeah.
Hey, yeah, that's.
I enjoy him. That's such a cute couple.
Ganon is Jufro. And hey, there it goes.
Anyway, hold on, okay.
Star Fox, we are in your debt.
I would be honored to have you as part of the Quarterian.
Oh no,
sir.
We will bring you anything that our own.
Clicky click. Hey look, I got to do something. It's time for us to leave.
It's time for us to go now.
Whatever. That's enough.
It's time for us to... Do you feel like it's time for us to go now?
If you pay attention closely to the background, you see what's about to fly up. About to see it. It's gonna go. Sorry over that fast, but it's gonna go.
They're all having a race.
Before it.
Falco and Fox look normal when running.
And he's like. So he's like. Here it comes.
Someone's like, I'm a Nazi.
Look.
It's
coming up.
I'm a baby.
It's coming. Slowly but surely. There it is. It's coming. There it is.
The Great Fox!
The horoscope?
Yeah.
Oh, that crap, dude. Come
on, I think Steffi.
Game over, man. Game over. We win. We actually won. Oh. It's beautiful. It's a beautiful ending to this. A beautiful game. I love this game. Whoa! The game literally ended at like the 1 hour point.
Like, the great fox, like, flew off in the sunset at, like, exactly the hour point that falls. We could beat this game an hour almost. It's over an hour, though. Dang it. In seconds. 15 seconds! Ah! Rage! Alright. Gotta admit, it was beautiful. But it's not over yet, Bryan. We have one more thing. 593 hits total. Nice. But not my best. Thought I killed you!
Not flash back.
Ooh, here we go.
J-A-B.
Jack. My initials.
Jacob Allen.
Noise!
Jacob and.
Alright, ready? Let's see. Okay, with my 593 hits, if we were on Team Star Fox, the total money for all that, we would have made $37,952 just from that one journey.
Okay.
Step through. Alright, game's over.